Well, you know, I think I've droned on long enough.
I just heard what happened. I wanted to offer my condolences to the team. Quark's loss is a true tragedy. The man was a hero. Brave, honest, kind, and humble to the core.
What a load of bullsh.
Ever since then, Oswald's been depressed and hasn't touched his food. When you woke up, he was so elated. But to be stolen by Ahalya. Brahm has also been injured, and I don't know what to do. Ahalya has gone to the Netherworld. A place the living cannot go. 'Tis impossible for you to rescue him.
No. I know of one person who is able to make this possible.
Who?
The Demon Lord, Odin.
Looking slightly thinner. I've been waiting for you, Gwendolyn. I have heard of your exploits. Assaulting the enemy with just one spear. Retrieving the ring from those cunning and shrewd lasses. As long as we have the power to control the cauldron, their plans will go awry. You are the most wonderful daughter in the cosmos. You are as precious as that ring. Now, present your king with the treasures of victory.
This ring represents a bond with someone special. I cannot let it go. The reason I have come today is to inquire about how to enter the Netherworld.
What foolishness is this? Give me the ring.
You should know, Father, since you travel there to collect crystals. Will you please hear my request? Please, Father!
A daughter that has been banished wishes to make a deal with her father, the king of the nation? Very well. In exchange for the ring, I shall escort you to the Netherworld's border.
Father...
Now, hand me the ring.
No. Not until I make it back from the Netherworld.
Yeah! will not hand over my treasure. Eh? Why didn't you say you had money? My greed is the very reason I'm down here, but I do not regret it.
Restaurant. This place is still eerie no matter how much I visit. Oh, but I'm not afraid. I see you have a new recipe. Now then, what do you... I await.
I will, eh, my dream.
Wish. Will that be all? I await your...
I would bet my grave.
Now then. Very well. Will that be all? Very well. Is there anything else you want to order? Very well. Will that be all? Thank you very much.
Poison, if you want. Unfortunately, I do not have a blade to coat with it.
Thank you. Ah! How irritating. Barging in here without an invitation. You're as arrogant as your father. You, daughter of the petty thief who steals my jewels. Don't delude yourself into thinking that you'll leave here alive.
Great Queen of the Dead, please let Oswald go. Please return my husband.
Well, well. So you've come running after your master like a lapdog.
Oswald!
His life has been given to me in exchange for power. He walks along the abyss of eternal death while serving alongside me. He was pledged to be mine before he ever met you. You are a nuisance to us. Allow me to personally extinguish your life.
The Valkyrie do not fear death, and if death cannot be avoided, then I welcome my fate. But losing Oswald to you is more painful than death itself.
So you say. You have no idea. What do you plan to do with that sphere made from my jewels? Look around you. Many souls merge together to become crystals, then return to the world above. You're risking your very soul by playing with that sphere. And now the time has come to receive your punishment.
Yeah!
this is it!
Both the living and the dead could exist in this land. Because I bridged the gap between these two worlds. Now those that are still alive will forever be barred from entering. The path will close and all ties to your world will be severed. Death will become more horrifying and abominable than ever before. When the world sees its demise, remember the fury you unleashed.
Oswald!
Gwendolyn, hold on! The Netherworld has been sealed. The only way to enter that land now is to accept death. There is no other way.
Oswald! You're awake.
The only thing that can overcome death is pure love. I can no longer collect crystals from the Netherworld. But if I can regain the ring and the cauldron, I have no need for them. Fulfill your promise. Give me the ring.
This is a symbol of Oswald's love. Right now, it represents all I am. If you take this away, there will be nothing left of me. If you must take it, my life must be taken too.
Gwendolyn.
Stop this nonsense! What you believe to be everything is merely an illusion. You are married because I ordered it.
Love is an illusion to begin with. I do not fear losing honor, but I am terrified of losing this illusion.
You fool! Are you saying you will sacrifice your life and your pride just for love?
Stop it! Do you really want to do this to your own child?
This is unforgivable. You are ruining my plans, but my dear, beloved daughter. Look at your father. I am powerless against your decisions. If I am to be any kind of father, I must show you compassion. Do as you wish.
Father!
Silence! Speak no more, disloyal one. Holder of the Beldarever, I entrust my daughter to you.
Gwendolyn, it pains me to keep you with me, knowing that you have such conflicting feelings. But even though I knew that, I could not stop myself from pursuing you.
Oswald, I do not mind if my emotions have been caused by a spell. If I can be by your side, I will endure any hardship.
You are a shining star that lit my way as I roamed the darkened earth. Until I met you, my heart was empty. But now it is different. I have experienced both happiness and fear. Happiness in experiencing the light that is your love, and fear of losing it. A light that is more precious than life itself.
It will never disappear. My love will shine like the stars forever. Please, don't let me go.